Hello, my Tides and Vixens. Aréannah Vulpes here, and welcome back to Oblivion. So, in the last episode... I'm just trying to remember. I'm sorry. My memory is not good at the moment. Oh, that's right. I sorted out the closing bit of Border Watch, and then... handed the Wabbajack over to... Emperor Martin, and now we're getting ready to take on...
We're ready when you are.
An Oblivion Gate outside Bruma.
All right. Give me a minute to talk to the men. Everyone's a bit jumpy right now.
Understandably. This shit ain't easy.
All right, boys, listen up. We've got to close that gate over there. Nobody likes the idea of going into that thing, but it's our job. And we're going to do it! If we don't, Bruma ends up a smoking pile of rubble, like what happened at Kavach. And that's not going to happen here. Not while I'm Captain of the Guard. Boor, Soren, you're with me. The rest of you, stay outside and kill anything that comes out of that gate. Let's show these bastards how we do things in Bruma.
Yes, you're right!
So far, so good.
Let's have some fun! Woo-hoo!
Here comes another one.
Hey! That is kind of right. Pick on the vixen, why don't you?
I'm just warning you.
Let's do this. Whoa! Kind of ran right through it. Oh boy.
So far, so good. So far, so good.
Not good. Missed.
Look out!
No rolling a one this time.
I've got that.
Die!
I've got that one.
Yeah. Dude. I'm sorry, man, but you got smacked into last year. Alright. First things first. We need to keep moving. Mind the Harada.
Here comes another one.
Game on! It's only because I used to be a huge fan of Mike Myers that I used to find that entertaining.
Salute. Welcome.
Right, mind the Harada, boys. Something you need to keep in mind as well. Too many cooks tend to spoil the broth. Here we go! Let's have some fun! Honestly, Burd, I got this fool!
Here comes another one!
Anyway, let's keep moving. Always, always keep moving in Oblivion.
Stay sharp.
Oh no. Oh, that actually hit the right target. I did well. For a change. Cannot wait when enemies are nearby. Oh, brilliant. walking.
Here comes another one.
Into a trap.
I fought mud traps more fearsome than you.
Alright, so much for that idea. Okay, now the million-dollar question, where the cuss are we? Especially given every one of these planes is completely different.
Look out!
Although, more powerful Daedra would suggest we're heading in the right direction. You know, Dremora and all that. Poor bastard risked it all. We're gonna go around this. Let's just see where this leads. And will you guys stop walking into the frickin' Harada? How many times do I have to warn you? Oh boy. I get the feeling we're kinda on the wrong side of the pond here, dudes. Just like the Commonwealth of Canada once famously said. I doubt they would have used the term dudes. Oh no. Whoa. It's just Burd and I. Stay alive, Burd. I don't want to have to haul your carcass home. Bad enough these places are death traps to start with. And I've just been playing Morrowind, so obviously the controls are a little bit... How do I put this? Reversed?
How are you?
So what was... I think we're onto something. There's another Dremora. There's another Dremora. Boom, 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 boom. Just keep hitting that. Burd? No, 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 no.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
There we go. And a little bit of cash for the way home. Wrong with having a souvenir?
Hey, sir.
Oh, like a sack of spuds. Watch out for those fire towers. They're not very nice things. Feeling I'm really starting to push the old envelope here.
Look out!
Chrysler! Oh, get out of there! Get out of there, Burd. Jeez, even for a Nord, you're a dumbass. Alright, what do we got over here? Apart from a no-go zone. And enemies still nearby, seemingly. Oh, hello. Wonder how long that tower door's been there. Like it might go all the way up. The Fury Spike. Oh, useful. Oh, no.
I've got that one.
Actually, I take it back, Burd. You are pretty frickin' badass.
Stay sharp.
Oh, boy. It really is the blind leading the blind. And now people see why I'm not fond of Oblivion. Or at least these planes are. Damn! Burd, dude. You got some serious aggression issues, man. I like it. Heal up. Okay, watch for traps. Nice. Oh boy. Cover blown.
Look out!
Oh, you want to go, huh? You want to go? No! All right.
Here comes another one.
I do not fear death much anymore. That's not a door there. So I get the feeling this is just one of those roads to nowhere. Oh, can do that. Go up, 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 and away. Whoa. Oh.
Stay sharp.
Trap. I'm sorry, people, but there was a willy in those pants.
It's a trap.
This is the way up. Am I actually going to be able to get through an entire plane of Oblivion in one video?
Look out! Here comes another one.
Yeah, no kidding, Burd. There goes the other one. Because another one rides a bus. Corridor's Dark Salvation. Oh, yeah. Got all this to go through yet. I'll go right.
Here comes another one.
Even a sack of potatoes doesn't go down that quickly. I'm sorry, but... If I was that Dremora, I would die of embarrassment. I just got my ass handed to me by a Nordic NPC. Bring it! You scare me.
Stay Stay sharp.
Uh-oh. But we've reached. We've reached Jillian Sanks. In other words,
stay sharp.
We're there. Devastated. This did not last anywhere near as long as I'd hoped. Alright. I think this is where I started to get tripped up last time. How we roll.
Here comes another one.
Oh, you're kidding. I gotta go through all that again. Oh, that was so dick. Condition in my boots, at least.
Here comes another one. Fall down and beat to death.
Remember, Vulpes, keep healing. I'm gonna go left this time.
Here comes another one.
Whoa!
You hit me.
Accidents happen. I ain't doing it deliberately, unless you want me to.
Look out.
I'm going for the big one. Quickest way to survive in prison? Go for the biggest, meanest looking bastard you can find and boom.
You're pathetic.
Take out the biggest dude and the underlings will fall. Oh, how the mighty fall. I think we're just gonna have to team up on this one.
I got that one.
Whoa! Don't even dare until I get that key.
Whoa! Die, cur!
Okay. We're already up to the Sigillium Sanguis. Again? Because this is kind of take two, I forgot to heal because I'm an idiot. What else is new? Stay low.
comes another one.
Break and fall.
Really? Sack his buds. Not gonna count that one, are ya? Especially given you started it. Coming, Burd. What's name is going on down there? Alright, fully healed. We're gonna come on! Put that thing away, you're gonna take someone's eye out. And second time successful.
An honor to serve with you, ma'am. Now that I've seen how it's done, I think my guardsmen and I can handle any new gates that open near Bruma.
You did it, Captain.
It's been a pleasure.
You closed the Oblivion Gate.
And there is Miberel. In other words, back up to Cloud Ruler with me. It's funny, really, the amount of times I think I've actually been to Cloud Ruler, and this is one of only a small handful of times I've actually been able to close a video there. Caps lock again. Mount.
Have you good work? Captain Burd and his guardsmen should be able to handle any additional gates, at least for now. But the Brumablivion Guard cannot defend the city indefinitely. The Daedra of Oblivion are innumerable. The guardsmen of Bruma are not. We need to gather what allies we can before Bruma is hopelessly besieged. If the Mythic Dawn manages to open a great gate here, the city will need a stronger garrison for there to be any hope of defending it. You should speak to the rulers of the other cities of Cyrodiil, as well as the Elder Council. Ask them to send aid to Bruma before it is too late. Martin made some progress on the Mysterium Xarxes while you were gone. You should speak to him about it.
All right, let's do
you
this.
You should speak to the rulers of Cyrodiil as soon as possible. The danger to Bruma is growing by the day.
Your Regency?
I figured out another item needed for the ritual, to open the portal to Cameron's paradise. The second item is the counterpart to the first, the blood of a divine. This was a terrible puzzle to me. Unlike the Daedra Lords, the gods have no artifacts and do not physically manifest themselves in our world. How then to obtain the blood of a god? But Joffrey solved it. The blood of Tiber Septim himself, who became one of the divines. This is a secret remembered only by the Blades, passed down from one Grandmaster to the next. Joffrey should tell it to you himself.
One does not simply obtain the blood of Tiber Septim.
Be sure to speak to Joffrey about the armor of Tiber Septim. I'll continue my study of the Mysterium Xarxes.
So, Martin wants you to recover the armor of Tiber Septim. I wish there was another way. The armor is in the shrine of Tiber Septim, in the catacombs beneath the ruins of Sankator, a holy place once. But Sankator became evil long ago. No one has returned from the shrine of Tiber Septim for many lifetimes. I do not know. The catacombs of Sankator were sealed by the first Grand Master of the Blades. The four mightiest blades of Tiber Septim's day, Elaine, Valdemar, Relus, and Kaznar, went to Sankator and never returned. Here, this is the key to Sankator's outer door. I fear I am sending you to your death, but we have no other choice. You must succeed.
Well, then, here's a famous say goes nothing.
An ancient relic of the first emperor who became the divine Talos, the patron of our order. After the Battle of Sankator, Tiber Septim gave his armor to the Blades in honor of our role in his victory. The Blades built a shrine in the catacombs of Sankator, on the spot where Tiber Septim received the blessing of Akatosh. The armor has been there ever since. Before evil came to Sankator, this shrine was a place of pilgrimage for all Blades. But no one has visited the shrine and lived to tell the tale in centuries.
Okay. So,
may Uriel's spirit guide us in these troubled times.
So, next episode we'll be making our way to Sankator, but in the meantime, thank you so much for sitting through all this. If you've enjoyed viewing it as much as I've enjoyed making it, put your paws all over that like button, leave a comment, because I'm always looking for constructive criticism. You know, things that I could be... There are definitely things I could be doing better, and I want your guys' feedback on that. And if you want to be kept up to date with my videos as they come out, put your paw to that subscribe button and make it public to receive my personal thanks. But in the meantime, I am Aréannah Volpes. Y'all be good to each other, keep your ears forward, your tails up, and happy hunting.